So, what are we doing today?
I'd like to go buy some flowers.
Oh, I know a place we can go buy some flowers.
Great. Then maybe the theater to catch something?
Yeah. Catch something.
Only Ford Explorer combines the luxury of more space with the ruggedness of four-wheel drive.
And then I thought a nice candlelight dinner.
Yeah, candlelight dinner.
Ford Explorer. The world's just too big to be left unexplored.
Why are all these people lined up? Milk. Steam, coffee. Ah, cafe au lait for about $1.50 a pop, huh? Hey, couldn't they also microwave some milk and make their owner home for about a dime? Just a thought. Milk, good fast food. It does a body good. Uh-oh, late for work again. What about breakfast? Yogurt, very healthy, and some OJ. And a banana, very smart. Yeah, great tie. Oh, yeah, you're a pro at this. Hey, where are you going? What are you in a hurry? Yogurt, good fast food for the makers of milk. How?
Just in time for Valentine's Day, Hallmark introduces something new. Cards will let you say things like, I love you, in a way you never could before. It's very exciting, and here it is.
Just in time for Valentine's Day, Hallmark introduces something new. Cards will let you say things like, I love you, in a way you never could before.
New recordable greetings from Hallmark let you record your own message in your own voice.
Hallmark has a way to say you care.
You're the principal topic of my conversation. You're the principal source of my inspiration. Principal thought of my goal.
For the principal people in your life, the principal financial group, insurance, pensions, managed health care, and more.
You're the principal reason I do what I do. The principal reason.
The principal. For over a century, your edge on the future.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It happens only once a year. And once again, the entire planet will be watching. This week, while you celebrate the best in the world of sports, save one night for the best in the world of music. March 1st, the planet rocks with the Grammy Awards on